Hey, Mom, I'm going to the library to go study for finals.
Honey, wait. Don't you maybe want to go out with some friends tonight?
I don't really like going out. Besides, I need to study. I want to get good grades so I can get into a good college.
Yes, I know, hun. I just want you to have fun while you're young.
I am having fun. I gotta go.
Giselle, there you are.
Jessica, what are you doing at the library? It's a Friday. Don't you have some crazy party to be at?
Actually, I do, and you're coming with me.
I really can't. I really need to finish studying for finals.
Finals is 2 weeks away. No wonder your innocence is on 100%. Come on.
Okay, okay. Only this once.
I can't believe I convinced you.
Me neither. I feel so out of place.
You'll be fine. Come on, let's go get drinks.
Oh, no, no, no. I don't drink.
It'll help you loosen up. Come on. Drink this.
Ugh, what is in this?
What, don't you like the drink?
I don't even have a sister. Hey Mom, quick question. Do I have a sister?
No, where'd you get that from?
Nowhere.
No, seriously, tell me.
I need to go, bye. She has what? She's probably older than me. Hey Mom, how was work?
Not good, I was late. And instead of apologizing, I was shouting on my boss.
What?
Yeah, he almost fired me. Oh my gosh, sorry, I'm so clumsy.
Hey, Giselle?
Look, just vote for me to disappear already.
I never really liked you, but...
You voted for me to stay. Why?
You're always mean to me, but I don't think anyone deserves to disappear.
Thank you. I promise I'll try to change.
Guys, look at him. He's such a loser.
Hey, leave him alone.
Look who's talking. You're a big bully yourself.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to change.
You could never change. Shit, I forgot my pen.
Hey, you could borrow mine.
Wait, really? Thank you.
You're welcome. Mom, I'm home.
Do you have your report card?
Yeah, it's right here.
Look at this, you got all D's. You're such a disappointment.
You don't mean that.
Oh yes, I do. I think it'll be better for you to just disappear.
Mom, please don't.
You don't really leave me much of a choice.
Who's next? Hey, it's my first time here, so do you recommend anything?
Yeah, I really like strawberry and cream.
Yeah, I don't really like strawberries, so can I just have a cappuccino?
Of course you can.
Hey, it's me again.
Hey, cappuccino, right?
Yes, please.
What's your name? For the order.
Amara.
I'm Jason. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Hey Amara.
Hey Jason.
What can I get you today?
I was actually thinking about it and I might go with strawberry and cream today.
Good choice. You'll love it. Hey, is everything okay?
Yeah, I just had a fight with my boyfriend, so.
Don't worry, I'll pay for your drink today, okay? And here's a little sweet for you. I knew I could make you smile.
Thanks.
Hey, what can I get you today?
Oh, where's Jason? Is he not here today?
Who's Jason?
The guy I normally order from. He's here every day.
There's no one working here named Jason.
Good morning, honey.
Good morning, Mom. What's this?
Oh, that's the percentage of how much someone loves you.
Wait, so you love me 100%?
Of course I do, honey. You're my daughter. Hey, bestie.
Hey, Jess. You only love me 10%? You're supposed to be my best friend.
What do you mean? Of course I love you more than that.
I can't believe you.
Hey, babe.
Hey, Jake. Gee, if your love for me is that low, why are you dating me?
What are you talking about?
You know what? I don't even care. It's over.
There you are. Can we talk?
Jessica, I already told you, I don't want to talk to you.
Wait, I figured it out. Your mom lied to you. That's not how much someone loves you, it's how much they hate you.
Hey, excuse me.
Hey, boyfriend.
Bro, I ordered someone with Kylie Jenner's body. What the fuck is this? What?
Aren't you gonna ask me what's wrong?
No. Hey, where do you think you're going?
To your room. I'm tired.
You're funny. You're sleeping on the couch. Ugh, fine, whatever. Come on in.
So how was your night, boyfriend?
I couldn't sleep with your arms and legs wrapped around me.
Hey, don't forget your sunscreen.
Touch me and I swear I'm gonna sue that girlfriend shop.
Hey, have you seen my phone in our room?
Our room?
Giselle, there you are. Can we talk?
Jessica, I already told you. I don't want to talk to you.
Wait, I figured it out. Your mom lied to you. It's not how much someone loves you, it's how much they hate you.
You're making that up. My mom would never lie to me.
No, I'm telling you the truth.
Okay, look, I don't understand. Why would she lie?
I have no idea, but I promise you I was telling the truth.
I'm gonna go talk to her. I'll call you later. Mom?
Honey, you're home.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Yes, of course. About what?
Is it true that you lied to me about the percentage?
No, I would never lie to you.
So you're telling me that that is not a hate percentage, that's a love percentage?
Okay, yes, I lied to you.
Why would you lie to me? I broke up with my boyfriend and I almost lost my best friend.
Well, why do you think mine is on 100%?
He's gonna hate me. I deserve that. Payback time.
Did you hear about the food fight?
Really? What food fight? We should get to class before we're late. Actually, I need to go get something.
Amara, you're always late for my class.
I know, I'm so sorry, miss, but...
I don't want to hear it. The tension of the school. Don't worry, I have the tension too.
Because of your soulmate?
Yeah.
Same. See you then. I'm so bored, I don't want to be here.
Same. I love school.
He's still sleeping? I mean, it's only 7 a.m. Maybe he gets to school a little later.
Hey Giselle, what's your soulmate up to?
It says he's sleeping. How about yours?
Mine's at a strip club.
Your soulmate's at a strip club on a school day?
That's what it says.
He sounds wild.
Do you think your soulmate goes to our school?
From what I've seen, I don't even think he goes to school. He's driving right now. At least he's out of bed. Mom, I'm home.
Honey, your dad and I are going out to dinner tonight, so you'll be home alone.
Okay, have fun. He's hopping over a fence? What was that?
Hey, put your hands where I can see them.
Hey, have you seen my phone in our room?
Our room? Did you find your phone?
Yeah, it was on the bed.
Where are you going?
Can you just stop getting involved in everything? I'm going out with my friends.
Okay. Have fun. You're back. I made cheesecake.
I'm allergic to cheese.
Oh, sorry. I'll make another cake.
Can you just stop?
Stop what?
Stop trying so hard to make me like you. It will never happen. Hey, I'm sorry for being such a prick to you. You don't deserve it.
Thanks.
Want to watch a movie or something?
Good morning, boyfriend. Where is he?
He still hasn't kissed anyone? That's so sad. Hey, Becky.
Hey, girl. Has your soulmate kissed anyone yet?
Nope. His kiss count is still zero.
Dude, that's so lame.
I know, right? I really hope my soulmate doesn't end up being a nerd.
Psst, Giselle. Jason's throwing a huge party tonight. Are you coming?
Duh. You know I would never miss a party.
Great. I'll see you there. Oh my gosh, Giselle, you made it.
I told you I wouldn't miss it.
They're playing Spin the Bottle over there. Do you want to join?
Yeah, let's go.
Giselle, you go first.
Okay.
Damn, Jacob.
Pucker up.
It's your turn again. It landed on Lucas.
I am not kissing him. He's weird.
You kind of have to.
Hey.
What are you doing here?
Don't be silly. I'm your new roommate.
Mom, what is he doing here?
What do you mean, honey? You said you wanted a roommate.
I did, but I didn't mean him.
How's your day, Cupcake?
It was good until I saw your face.
Morning. What are you doing?
Rule number one, you cross this line and you're dead. And stop calling me Cupcake. It's weird.
Class, please welcome our new student.
Do you know him?
Me?
No,
he's kind of hot.
Hey, Cupcake.
Rule number two, don't speak to me in school.
Geez, sorry.
What did those girls say to you?
Rule number two, we can't speak in school, remember?
Nobody knows, we just know it's bad.
I guess that's a chance I'm gonna have to take.
Giselle, no!
Congratulations, you're invited to an interview. Excuse me, can I help you?
I'm here for the interview.
Name?
Amara.
Girlfriend number?
305.
Any special skills?
I'm good at writing stories, I like acting, dancing.
Miss, you're not applying for a drama school.
Oh.
Girlfriend 305?
Yeah, that's me.
Your interview was successful.
Really?
Yeah, please come with me. I'm gonna introduce you to your new boyfriend. Okay, there he is. Hey, Amara.
I'll take anything, even 10 minutes.
Looks like loser Giselle didn't get any hearing time again.
Why is she looking at us?
Oh my gosh, she's waving. Should we wave back?
Absolutely not. Let's go.
Class, welcome our new student. You can go sit next to the little blonde girl at the back.
I wouldn't sit there. She can't even hear you.
I think I'll sit there anyway. Thank you.
Hey, so what's your name? Right, I forgot you can't hear.
Her name's Loser Giselle. Always has been, always will be.
Hey, I know you can't hear me right now, but I have something to give you. I really hope this works.
Wait, I can hear you.
So you see...
You must have a girlfriend.
Has your soulmate lost anything?
Not yet. Earrings. At least his girlfriend has a good taste. Who wears red lipstick these days? I really need to get you some AirPods. Never mind.
I found my soulmate. He lost his ID.
That's nice.
Has your soulmate lost anything yet?
Just headphones so far. Girlfriend. Girlfriend again.
Have you met the new girl yet?
No, I didn't know anyone was new.
She's so cool.
Hey, I'm Amara. I heard you're new.
Why do you have my earrings?
$100 for every time I say yes? I don't know if that's the best idea.
You have to accept it. You'll finally be able to buy your new car.
I guess you're right. Let the yes day begin.
Hey, I have a question. Be honest. Does this look ugly on me?
Yes.
How could you say that? We're friends.
You did ask for me to be honest.
Giselle, can you tell me what the square root of pi is?
Apple pie?
Are you stupid?
Yes.
Giselle, I heard Lucas is gonna ask you out.
Lucas? But he's such a nerd.
Hey, Giselle.
Hey, Lucas.
Do you want to go out with me?
Yes.
There's no way you said yes.
Hey, can you help me with this?
This? No way. Yes.
Amara, when you turn 18, you will receive a name. You have to make sure it's a good one. I can't have you embarrassing our family.
Mom, look, I got a B.
Why are you so happy? A B isn't good enough. Do better next time.
Hey, Dad, how did you get your name?
I got intelligent for being really good at school when I was your age.
That's why Mom's upset I got a B. Thanks, Dad. Hey, are you okay? Why are you crying?
My mom just kicked me out because I got the name Killer. I accidentally stepped on my hamster and it died. But I didn't mean to do it.
You stepped on your hamster? Yep, my name's definitely going to be something terrible. I just know it.
Excuse me, can you please help me cross the road?
Yeah, of course.
Thank you so much.
Anytime.
Please just let me be happy. Angry. Of course it is.
Good morning, honey. Would you like some pancakes?
No, Mom. Your pancakes are gross.
But I thought you loved my pancakes.
Yeah, well, I lied.
That is no way to talk to your mother. Hey, bestie.
Can I help you?
Why are you being so rude?
Look, I'm just really angry today, okay?
Yeah, anyway, does my outfit look cute?
No, you look terrible.
Giselle, can you give me the answer to number 7?
You're the teacher, aren't you supposed to know the answer?
For that smart remark, 1 week detention.
Whatever.
Make that 2 weeks. Hey, I'm new here. Could you please show me around?
What do I look like to you, a tour guide?
I was just wondering.
Yeah, we'll go wander somewhere else.
Your emotion is anger, isn't it?
So?
You could use some of this.
Don't touch me.
A scrunchie? Out of everything, you sent me a scrunchie.
Hey, what did your soulmate send you?
This.
Boring.
Yeah, I know.
My soulmate sent me 10,000. Mine sent me 20. What did you get?
I'd rather not say.
Oh, come on, just show me. Ew, what is that? Your soulmate must be poor. You still coming to the party tonight?
Yeah, see you there at 8. Wait, what's this? Oh, I can cover my cup with it. I'm gonna need this for tonight.
What's that you have on your cup?
Oh, it's just something my soulmate sent me from Nightcap. You can cover your cup so that no one can put anything in it.
That's so cool.
I want one.
I want one too.
Soulmate's body count. 60? Okay, I'm not judging, but damn.
Hey, Giselle.
Hey, Becky. So what's your soulmate's body count?
2. How about yours?
Only 2? Mine's 60.
Damn, that's a little much, don't you think?
Hey, okay, look. At least he's experienced.
I mean, if saying that makes you feel better. I still can't get over the fact that your soulmate's body count is 60.
Okay, can we just forget about that?
Aren't you scared?
Scared? Why would I be-
Hey, no talking in class.
Right. Sorry, Mr. Fitz.
Can I talk to you real quick?
If this is about my soulmate's body count, I can't. I have to be home. My mom wants me home for dinner. Hey, Mom, I'm home.
How was your day, honey?
Terrible. My soulmate's body count is 60.
So he's killed 60 people?
Killed?
Sweetie, that's what body count stands for.
How's that even possible? All I did was help an old lady cross the road. This has to be a mistake. I'm home.
I see you received your name. Well done, honey. I knew you wouldn't disappoint us.
Thanks, Mom, but I really don't think I deserve that name.
Of course you do. Otherwise, it wouldn't have been given to you.
Amara, there's mail for you.
Mail for me? I never get any mail.
Coming.
Mail for Amara?
Yeah, that's me.
Here you go.
Thank you. Let's see what this is. As a thank you for helping me cross the street, I wanted to invite you to our palace for dinner tomorrow. Palace? She lives in a palace? Mom, you know that old lady I helped cross the road yesterday? She sent me this letter.
Let me see. Oh my gosh, Amara, that's the-
What? Who is it?
Okay, so do you have everything down?
Yes. My name is Princess Katie.
No, you're gonna be just Katie around here. Nobody can find out your real identity.
Oh, understood. What is this place?
This is high school.
Hey Giselle, so who's the new girl?
Not that it's any of your business, but this is Katie. Now get out of here.
Who was that guy? He's kinda cute.
That's my ex-boyfriend Caleb. He's totally off limits.
Attention class, we'll be taking nominations for prom king and queen today.
Oh my god, we should totally do that.
No, you have to keep a low profile. Besides, I don't do that.
The nominations are Giselle, Catherine, Katie Ann, and Emily Fields.
Katie, what did you do?
And for the boys, Noel Drake and Caleb Rivers.
Oops.
Good morning, honey. I see you got your timer. Please choose carefully.
I will, Mom. I might regret this.
Hey, how many days did you choose? I chose 70,000.
3 days.
Are you insane? No one knows what will happen when the day comes. It could be something bad.
Well, I'm about to find out.
You're gonna die.
I'm not gonna die.
I heard she set the timer for 3 days. She's so dumb, she's just asking for attention. Amara, it's been one day and everyone's talking
it's
about
okay.
you.
They're just jealous they didn't pick less days like I did.
Aren't you a tiny bit nervous about what will happen?
Why would I be? I'm gonna be the first person to know what's gonna happen when that timer ends.
Hey, I just wanted to tell you, just in case anything bad happens, you're an amazing friend and I'll never forget you.
Thank you. Here we go.
Happy birthday, sweetie.
Thank you, Grandpa.
Honey, wait. You'll have to wait until you're 18 to open it.
But why can't I open it now?
Because this is a special gift. You have to wait, okay? Happy 12th birthday, sweetie.
Thanks, Grandpa. Can I open my gift now?
No, I tell you every year, you have to wait until you turn 18 to open it, okay?
Okay.
Happy 15th birthday!
Thank you.
Guess what?
What?
Only 3 years left and then you get to open your gift.
Yeah, I guess.
Giselle, you're 18 tomorrow. You'll finally be able to open your gift. Are you excited?
I don't know. I mean, I've been waiting for so long. I don't even know if I want to open it.
You have to, and you need to let me know what it is as soon as you open it.
Yeah, I will.
Happy 18th birthday, honey. You get to open it.
Grandpa, what is this?
What? Who is it?
You just received a letter from the Queen.
The Queen? You're telling me the old lady I helped yesterday was the Queen?
Yeah, look, you're all over the news.
This is crazy.
We have to get ready. I need to pick out an outfit, and your dad, he doesn't even...
Wait, I don't even know if I want to go yet.
Don't be silly. Not everyone gets this opportunity. We have to go.
Fine, we'll go. But please don't act all freaked out when we get there.
Okay, I promise.
Are you guys ready?
Wait, I have to bring my camera.
Dad, just please leave the camera alone.
Yes, got it. Let's go.
Hey, we're here to have dinner with the Queen.
Tickets?
No.
No tickets, no entry.
Happy 18th birthday, you can open it now.
Grandpa, what is this?
Sweetie, I don't feel so good.
Grandpa, are you okay?
Just go call an ambulance, please.
Hi, yes, 911. It's my grandpa.
We'll be there as fast as we can, just sit tight. Excuse me, miss, are you Giselle?
Hi, yes, my grandpa. Is he gonna be okay?
I'm so sorry, sweetie. We did everything we could. He's gone. I'm really sorry about your grandpa.
Thanks.
At least you got to open your gift with him.
My gift? Yeah.
So, what was it?
I don't really know. It's a note.
Well, if it was a note, I really think you should go read it.
I mean, at least it's not on zero.
How many questions did you get?
3.
Only? I mean, it's not that bad. Some people are getting zero.
How many did you get?
36.
Whoa. Sorry, Miss Popular.
Ugh, I need help with this question.
I'll help you.
Really?
Yeah. Which one are you stuck on?
Thank you so much.
Anytime. My number just went up. I guess we just have to be nicer to people. Whoa, it went up again, but I haven't spoken to anyone.
Hey, I was wondering if you want to go on a date with me. Don't talk to her, she's mine.
What's going on? Why is everyone staring at me?
Amara, you have to take a look at this.
What? It's just a phone number. Hey, Becky?
Did you end up opening the gift?
Yeah, I did.
What was it?
It's just a phone number.
A phone number?
Yeah. I don't get it. Why would my grandpa make me wait until I turn 18 to open up a phone number?
Are you gonna call it?
No, are you crazy? I don't know who's gonna pick up.
Giselle, I really think you should call it.
You know what? I think I'm gonna call it.
Okay, go ahead.
Hello?
Who is this?
This is Giselle.
Where did you get this number?
My grandpa gave it to me.
I need you to meet me at this address, and I need you to come alone.
Okay. The person gave me an address.
Amara, you're gonna have to take a look at this.
What is wrong with you? I told you not to post this.
Well, you went viral. The video has 5 million likes. They loved your voice. I told you you could make it.
Why are you doing this to me? You know I have anxiety.
Well, this is a good way to get rid of it.
This is not a good way.
Oh my gosh, hey, can I please have your autograph?
Yeah.
Hey, can I please take a picture with you?
Sure.
Hey, beautiful, I got you flowers. I got you this necklace. Mine's better, right?
Where did this note come from?
My boyfriend bought you flowers today. Just know next time I see you, you're dead, Jessica.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry.
I see you got my letter.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, honey, are you fully charged?
Yep, I'm all charged up.
Don't forget to take your charger.
Oh, right, thanks. I'm going to school. Bye.
Hey, Giselle.
Hey, Rachel.
Can I borrow your charger real quick?
I don't know if that's a good idea. We're not supposed to borrow each other's chargers.
But I'm running low. Come on, please.
Okay, just this once. Here you go.
Thanks, you're a lifesaver. I'm done. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Hey, Mom, I'm home.
You didn't borrow your charger to anyone, did you?
No, of course I didn't.
KK, hun, just making sure.
Okay, I'm a little low. I think I need a charge. Rachel? Rachel, there you are.
Is something wrong?
Thanks a lot, Rachel. Thanks a lot. Thanks to you, my charger's not charging on my iPad because it's...
Mom left us a long time ago. He deserves to be happy. Honey, I have something to tell you.
What is it, Dad?
You're gonna be an older sister. Are you excited?
Yes! This is the best day ever.
She's finally here.
Aw, can I hold her?
No, I don't want her getting attached to you. You'll probably leave just like your mom did.
Don't ever be rude to my mom!
Don't raise your voice at me. Go to your room and fix your attitude. Why are you so attached to that teddy bear?
It's the only memory I have left of Mom.
Give it to me. Your little sister should have it, not you. You're too old for it.
I hate you!
I feel terrible for doing this.
Come on, just go easy on me for once. Jy kan net Afrikaans praat. Wag. Hoekom praat ek nie meer Engels nie? Wat gaan aan?
Hey sweetie, what's up?
Mama, ek dink ek het 'n klein bietjie van 'n probleem.
What's that weird language you're speaking?
Ek weet nie, dis Afrikaans.
It's your curse, honey. Once it wears off, you'll be able to speak English again.
Hoe lank gaan dit wees? Niemand gaan verstaan wat ek probeer sê nie.
You'll just have to wait it out, hun. Hey Giselle.
Hallo Jessica. Jou hare lyk so mooi vandag.
Why are you speaking another language?
Dis my fluke.
Girl, I have no idea what you're saying.
Hierdie gaan een groot ramp wees.
Giselle, can you give me the answer to question number 8?
Ek het gekry 69.
Say that again, in English this time.
Ek kan nie Engels praat nie.
That's it, you're getting detention.
So, ek het gehoor jy kan ook net Afrikaans praat.
I see you got my letter.
Look, I'm so sorry, I don't want any problems.
You stole my boyfriend.
I didn't steal him. It's not my fault he bought me flowers.
You're so dead.
Uh-oh. Someone help, this girl has a knife.
It's over now, Amara. Once you're gone, everyone's gonna be in love with
me. What, are you insane? If you kill me, you'll end up in jail.
Not if I hide your body.
Okay, please, just relax. You don't have to do this.
Yes, I do, you little attention-seeking bitch. Did you just push Jessica out the window?
Oh, so now you show up. Look, it's not what it looks like. She attacked me. Plus, she might still be alive, right?
You're amazing.
What?
It's about time that bitch died. She made everyone's lives miserable.
What do we do now?
Let's see how many crushes I have. Only 3? I mean, at least it's not 0.
How many crushes do you have, Giselle? 0, I assume.
Actually, it's 3.
Poor girl, only 3?
What, like you have so many more than me?
I have 69.
You have 69? But how did you...
Because I'm pretty. You should try it sometime.
I don't get it. How does Jessica have so many people crushing on her?
I mean, she is pretty.
Yeah, pretty stupid. You know what? Let's just go to class.
Giselle, I figured out how we can get you more crushes than Jessica.
Really? How?
You're gonna have to trust me.
Okay, whatever it is, just do it. I can't wait to have more crushes than her. My crushes are going up. It's working. Hey, what did you do? It worked. I have way more crushes than her now.
It was so easy. All I did was post this.
You posted this?
Hey, we're here to have dinner with the queen.
Tickets?
No.
No tickets, no entry.
No, you don't understand. I received this letter. She invited me herself.
Let me see. Give me a second. Okay, fine, you can go in.
We're in.
Whoa, this place is huge. Dad, will you put down the camera before anyone sees you? Oh my gosh, there she is. Hey.
I'm so glad you came.
Thanks so much for inviting me, Your Majesty.
Everyone, please welcome this young lady. She was the one who helped me yesterday. Oh my gosh, her name. How did she get that name? Only royals get that name. The Queen has requested to see you privately.
Okay, sure. Hey, you wanted to speak to me?
I wanted to speak about your name. Do you know what it means?
No, what does it mean?
Mommy, when will I be able to go outside?
Once you turn 18, sweetie.
But I want to go outside now.
No, you can only go outside when you're 18. That's the rule.
Hey, Mom, can I go outside?
Are you 18 yet?
No.
Then no, you can't. What's with the long face, hun?
Mom, how come we're supposed to follow this stupid rule? I just want to go outside.
Stop with this outside nonsense. You know the rules.
Yeah, but why?
I said that's enough. Go to your room.
I just don't get it. What could be so dangerous about going outside? I guess I'm just gonna have to find out for myself.
I'm gonna go grab some stuff from the store. Do you need anything?
No, Mom. I'm good.
You're not planning on doing anything, are you?
No. I'm just gonna watch TV.
Okay, I'll see you when I get back.
Okay, she's gone. What?
So, did you get your time?
Yeah, I just got it. It says 16 minutes past 2.
Oh, I got 1 p.m.
My time made me meet my dad, who I haven't seen in years.
That's so good. How was it finally meeting him?
It was amazing. Did you hear? As soon as Mike's time finished, he broke his leg and he's now at the hospital.
What? Now I'm nervous about what might happen when my time ends.
What was your time again?
16 minutes past 2.
Do you think it's gonna be bad?
I don't know anymore.
Amara, eyes on the board.
Sorry.
You have a minute left. Are you nervous?
A little.
It's time.
What's my goal for today? I need to teach someone a makeup hack. I know exactly what I'm gonna do.
This literally sucks.
Hey, what's wrong?
My makeup looks terrible.
Well, I have just the hack for you using She Glam's liquid blush highlighter and contour.
Yeah, show me. You're gonna start out with the liquid blush, then with the highlighter, and again with the contour. Then you're gonna use your brush to blend that in.
Look, do you see the difference? You see what I mean?
That looks great.
Oh, and another thing, you can also use the blush for your lips.
The She Glam blushes come in so many shades, and it's great to also use on your lips. Thank you, this made my makeup so much better.
You're welcome.
No, what does it mean?
I'm not sure if you've heard, but only royals get the name hero. There's never been anyone from the outside who's gotten it. You're the first one. So you should feel very lucky.
Oh, I didn't know that.
There's also something else you should know. Whoever gets the name hero will be the next king and queen. And because no one else has gotten it yet, that only means one thing. I know this might come as a surprise to you, but you're gonna be the next queen.
What? No, this must be a mistake. I can't be queen. I don't know anything about being royal.
Well, there's plenty of time to practice. Where have you been? We've been looking everywhere for you.
Dad? The craziest thing just happened. I think I'm gonna be the next queen.
What? How?
Because of my name.
The queen has requested for you to see your new room.
I'm gonna live here?
Yes, starting from tomorrow, we're gonna be teaching you everything about how to become the perfect queen.
Marco!
Mom? No. Polo!
Marco!
Polo!
Marco!
Polo!
You found me!
Mom, there you are! I almost didn't find you in time!
Thankfully you did!
What would happen if I didn't?
Something really bad, hun. You have to get to school. If you get picked to play, be sure to yell Marco as loud as you can to get found.
Yeah, I will.
Marco!
Polo!
Ha, I got you.
Jessica, that's not funny. The game is serious.
Oh, lighten up a bit. It was just a joke. No, this can't be happening.
Hey, what's wrong?
My little sister got picked and I didn't find her in time.
Do you know what happened to her?
They took her away. She's gone.
I'm so sorry.
Giselle, please report to the principal's office.
You wanted to see me, Mr. Bates?
Giselle, you've been picked to play.
feel terrible for doing this.
What did I just do?
Dad, why are you crying?
Your sister, she didn't make it.
I'm so sorry.
I know you did something so she wouldn't make it. It was you, wasn't it? Just tell the truth, you psycho. We're gonna ask you one more time. Was it you?
Yes.
Get out of my house now. I never want to see you again. You're a disappointment.
But it was a...
I don't care. Get out and never come back again. Here, take your clothes and your useless teddy bear and leave.
I can finally see my parents' bank account. Although I don't expect them to make much, we can barely afford the house we live in. What? My parents are millionaires? That means they can buy me my new phone. Hey mom, hey dad.
What's up, sweetie?
Can you guys please buy me the new iPhone?
The new iPhone? Are you crazy?
But why?
There's no way we can afford that. Hey Giselle, what's wrong?
Is it possible for the system to show you the wrong amount of what your parents make?
No, the system is always accurate. Why do you ask?
Well, because it says my parents are millionaires, and they can't even buy me a new phone. We also can barely afford the house we live in.
I think you need to talk with them about it.
Mom, Dad, you guys are millionaires. Why are we living in this crappy house?
I think we should tell her.
Mom, look what I painted.
Can't you see I'm brushing your sister's hair? Go do your homework instead of painting. Maybe it'll help you get your first achievement.
Mom, I need help with this question. Can you help me?
Can't you do it yourself? Lily does all her homework by herself, which is why she has so many achievements. Maybe you should start learning from her.
Forget I asked. Guys, do you know what today is?
It's Lily's graduation. Speaking of, we're almost late. We need to go.
Good luck. It's my birthday. Out of all the guys, why did you choose my boyfriend?
Can you stop being rude to me all the time? Mom, tell her. Amara, there's no need to be jealous. They're better suited anyways. They both have a lot of achievements. We're going out to eat dinner with Lily and her boyfriend.
Okay, have fun.
Simon says stop putting lipstick on.
Simon says? What? Hey, Mom.
What's up, hun?
Who's Simon and why is he telling me what to do?
Oh no, it started.
What do you mean, what started?
It's a game. You have to do whatever Simon says. If you don't, something terrible will happen. But be careful, it'll try to trick you.
Yeah, I understand.
Simon says go to school.
I guess I gotta go to school now. Hey, Jessica.
Hey, Giselle.
So what happens when you don't do what Simon says?
Simon says hold up two fingers.
We're safe. I'll see you later.
Hey, where's Jessica? She's not in class today.
The game tricked her. She's gone.
Put up your hand.
Giselle, no, it's a trick.
Come with us.
Looks like we're both late to school.
Amara, I found my soulmate.
No way.
My soulmate's at the hospital. Should I be worried?
Maybe he works there.
That's true.
Hey, do you know if anyone else was late to school this morning?
Nope, just you. Haven't you found him yet?
Nope. I'm home!
Any luck finding your soulmate?
Not yet. I thought we both went to the same school, but turns out we don't.
Don't give up. You'll find him soon.
Isabel's house? Isabel isn't my best friend. Hell no. Hello?
I'm busy.
Look, I don't care if you're busy or not, but the boy that you're with is my soulmate. Did she just hang up on me?
Where are you going?
To get my soulmate.
From where?
Isabel's house.
Mom, Dad, you guys are millionaires. Why are we living in this crappy house?
I think we should tell her.
Tell me what?
Sweetie, you're adopted.
I'm adopted? Are you serious?
Honey, we wanted to tell you.
I can't believe you guys were keeping this from me this long. I have to go. Hey, Jessica, can I please come sleep over at your house? I'm having some family issues.
Yeah, of course.
Thanks. Thank you so much for letting me stay here. Your family has a really nice house. I don't think I've ever met your parents before.
They're usually gone for business trips. Jessica, come downstairs. They're back. Let's go say hi. Mom, Dad, this is my best friend Giselle.
Hi, Mr. and Ms. Smith.
You look oddly familiar. No, surely it can't be.
Mommy, can I go out and play with my friends?
No, you're too dangerous. You attract death.
That's not true. I'm with you and you didn't die.
That's because it doesn't work on family. Be good at school today, okay? Don't talk to any kids.
Okay. Do you want to play?
No, you're scary. I can play with you. How did this happen?
I don't know. We were playing and she fell off and hit her head.
Honey, you're gonna have to come with me. I can't send you to school anymore. You're too dangerous.
Oh, look who it is. Be careful not to get too close to her. She's too dangerous.
Hey.
I'm sorry, I can't talk to you. Something bad will happen.
Nothing's gonna happen.
What do you mean? Everyone I try to be friends with ends up dying.
Don't worry, you can't hurt someone who attracts life.
Mom, Dad, this is my best friend Giselle.
Hi, Mr. and Miss Smith.
You look oddly familiar. No, surely it can't be. Jessica, can I talk to you alone for a second? Is that okay, Giselle?
Yeah, okay.
Hey, I'm back.
Oh, you're done talking to your parents? What did they say?
They think you're their long-lost daughter. Crazy, right?
No. Actually, it's not crazy. My parents told me this morning that I'm adopted.
Really? We need to go tell my parents right away. Mom, Dad, Giselle has something to tell you.
My parents told me this morning that I was adopted. So you guys may be my biological parents.
We need to go take a test to be sure.
Yeah, let's go.
The DNA test results just came back. Giselle, you are.
Okay, class, today we're going to be talking about what our parents do for a job. Gabriel, you're first. My mom is a waitress and my dad is an engineer. Amara, your turn.
I don't know what my parents do.
That's okay, just ask and tell us in class tomorrow.
Okay.
Hey honey, did you have a good day at school?
Yeah, but my teacher wanted me to ask you what you do for a job.
Oh, I clean houses.
What about that?
I'm a taxi driver.
Amara, there's something you should know. Your mom never came home last night, and we can't find her.
What? Dad, why don't we ever go out and do something fun? All of my other friends go out with their parents.
Sorry, honey, I'm too busy with my job.
I understand. Work is more important than me, I guess.
Look, I think you're old enough to know what I work as now.
What do you mean?
I'm not actually a taxi driver. I'm a...
Freeze tag!
Jason, why would you do that? Unfreeze me!
No!
Mom, please unfreeze me!
Oh my gosh, honey, unfreeze!
I'm gonna get you back.
No, I don't want either of you playing this game. Do you two understand?
Yes, we understand.
Hey, Giselle.
Hey, Olivia. Where's Jessica?
She lost in a game of freeze tag. She's gone.
Freeze!
Unfreeze! Marcus, what are you doing playing this game? Someone could get seriously hurt or worse.
Oh, relax. It's just some fun. Thank you for unfreezing me.
Come on. Let's go.
Giselle, there you are.
Marcus, stay away from me.
Please, I really need your help. Come with me.
What are we doing here?
Freeze. Ha! Nobody will find you in time.
I'll be nice. What? I can't wear this to school. I'm gonna get kicked out. I'm so gonna get him back for this.
Honey, why are you wearing a bathing suit to school?
Don't even ask. My soulmate made me wear it.
Are you sure they'll let you in with that?
I don't know, but I have a really important test today and I can't miss it.
What is she wearing? Amara, you look hot.
Shut up. Can you stop taking pictures of me?
Amara, report to the principal's office immediately. You're home early.
Yeah, I got sent home. And I missed my test because of my stupid soulmate. Payback time.
You're wearing something normal today.
Yeah, and I finally got my revenge.
Did you guys hear? Some guy got hit by a car this morning, and he was wearing a My Little Pony onesie.
200 words? What is that supposed to mean?
Hey, Mom.
Hey, sweetie.
Why does this say 200 words left?
You have to use all of it before the day ends. If you don't, you'll disappear forever.
Yep, sounds pretty easy.
I use way more words than 200.
Hey, Jessica, how was your night last night? Did you do all your homework? Did you have fun hanging out with Jake? I'm so sorry for talking so much. I'm just trying to use all my words.
Okay, you need to calm down and we need to get to class.
Giselle, can you give me the answer to number 8?
Yes, of course, Mr. Bates. I worked super, super hard on this problem. I struggled with it a little bit, to be honest, but...
Just the answer.
Yep. 76.
Literally all I asked.
Hey, Mom, I'm back and done. My thing glitched. How am I gonna use 10 million words in 5 hours?
Look, I'm not actually a taxi driver, I'm a...
You can tell me.
I work with the mafia.
What are you saying? You work with a group that commits crime?
Kinda. They work for me, I'm the boss.
Let me guess, did Mom work with them too?
Yeah, we were partners.
Explains why we have so much money. So I'm guessing she didn't go missing, did she?
No, can we sit down and talk about it somewhere else? I don't want anyone hearing us.
No, I wanna know now!
Okay, your mom didn't actually go missing. She's still alive.
Where is she?
Don't worry, she's safe. She just has to hide for a while.
So you're telling me she faked her own death and you all made me think she was dead until now?
I'm sorry, honey.
You know what? Don't talk to me.
Wait, I really am sorry. We never meant for this to happen. She had to hide, otherwise she would have spent her whole life in prison.
Well, maybe that's what you both deserve.
Look, how about we both make a deal? You don't tell anyone about this and I let you see her.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, sweetie.
Why does it say rock, paper, scissors?
You can start playing the game today.
What do you mean?
If you beat someone best out of 3, you win a cash prize.
I can win money?
Yes, but if you lose, you get eliminated. Don't play.
Yeah. I will definitely not be playing.
That's my girl. Have a good day at school.
Hey, Olivia. Wanna play a game of rock, paper, scissors?
Heck no.
Are you scared? Hey, look, everyone! Olivia's scared!
Okay, let's just play.
Rock, paper, scissors! Ha! Scissors cuts paper. Rock, paper, scissors!
Yes, I won that round!
One more time. Rock, paper, scissors! Rock beats scissors! I win!
Hey, Giselle, wanna play?
You're so on.
Ha! Tricked you.
Did she just hang up on me?
Where are you going?
Isabel's house.
Hey, Amara.
Hey, is Isabel here?
Yeah, she's upstairs with a friend.
Can I come in?
1 second, let me just tell her you're here. She said she doesn't want to see you right now.
Are you serious?
I'm sorry, but you have to go.
Fine. I'll just wait out here until they come out. It's been 3 hours. What the hell are they doing? There they are. Why did you hang up the phone in my face?
Because I can. What's going on?
You're my soulmate and she's hanging out with you to make me jealous.
What? How do you know?
Because I can see your location. It says at Isabel's house.
It must be someone else. I'm not inside her house
right now.
Then
who else could it be?
Well, the only other person it could be is my brother.
I can see when people lie to me. I think this is actually going to be useful. Hey, Becca.
Oh, hey.
You never told me why you didn't come over last night.
I was helping my mom with something.
Okay. Come on, we gotta get a class.
Attention class, we have a new student. Introduce yourself. Sup, name's Chad.
That's weird.
What's weird?
Oh, nothing. Hey, you're the new kid, right? My name's Giselle, and you said your name was Chad?
Yeah, I'm Chad.
Anyway, I was wondering if you wanted to work on the science project with me?
Sure.
Great, we can work on it over at my house this afternoon.
No, I'm not allowed to go over to anyone's house.
Okay, that's fine, we can do it at a cafe.
No, it has to be at my house.
Sure.
Mom, what's this thing above my head?
It's how much water you need to drink per day to survive.
You're telling me I need to drink 80 cups of water? I barely even drink 3 a day.
Well, you need to get used to it.
This is ridiculous. How many do you have to drink?
6.
Of course. I always get the shittest luck.
What are you doing?
What does it look like? I'm trying to drink 19,000 milliliters of water.
Drink up, weirdo.
Well, at least I didn't get 150 cups like you did.
Except I only have one left and I'm gonna finish before you. What are you putting in that cup?
Nothing, I'm just adding a bit of flavor. Hey, since you told me you only had one cup left to drink, I brought one for you.
Aw, look who's working as my slave now. You don't think I was dumb enough to drink that, do you? I know you poisoned it.
Whatever.
Enjoy your drink.
Hey mom, can you please buy me some AirPods?
Honey, you know we can't afford that.
Well, that's okay. My soulmate just bought me some. Later.
Oh my gosh, Giselle, did your mom finally get you AirPods?
Nope, she didn't. My soulmate did.
Damn, lucky girl.
Come on, let's get to class. My soulmate just got me an Apple Watch.
How did he afford an Apple Watch and AirPods?
I have no idea. However, I'm not gonna complain.
Don't you think it's weird that your soulmate is able to send you such expensive gifts?
I don't know, maybe he saved up or something.
What's with that face?
My soulmate wants to send me $1,000,000.
No way, don't accept that, it's too risky.
Your soulmate controls your left hand for the day. Interesting. Seriously?
Hey, Amara.
Hey.
Do you want to be my date to prom? Are you okay?
Yep.
Anyone know the answer to question 25? Amara, thanks for volunteering. Can you believe Alex cheated on me with my sister? If you weren't interested in hearing me talk, you should have just said so.
I'm sorry. Hey, Mom.
Hey, honey, how was school? Amara, that's not funny. You're grounded.
Don't even try. Finally, my homework's done. Revenge time.
Put up your hand.
Giselle, no, it's a trick.
Come with us.
What do I do?
I'll distract them. Run. Whoa, why are you running?
I'm trying to get away. The Simon Says game tricked me. And now they're looking for me.
I know a place you can hide. Follow me.
Thank you.
Okay, we're here.
Thank you for bringing her to us.
You set me up, how could you?
It was for a reward. I really needed the money.
You sold me out for money?
That's enough. You're coming with us. We're almost there.
I'm sorry, but where are you taking me?
It's best not to ask any questions. Just keep quiet and follow us. Okay, we're here.
Can you at least tell me where we are?
We brought you to meet Simon. He requested to see you.
Whoa, she's so lucky. She has 100 lives. Imagine having that many. That would be so much fun. Hey, Amara, do you want to jump off a cliff together?
No, thanks. I have so much homework I need to do.
Why are you always like this? You have so many lives. You never waste any.
She won't understand.
Why would she even be given so many lives? She never uses them. Right? Like, at least donate me some. Amara, we're going to set ourselves on fire. Do you want to come?
No, sorry.
Really? You're missing out.
1 second, someone's calling me. Hello?
Honey, you need to come home quick. Your dad was in a car accident. He's dying, you need to help
him. I'm on my way.
In order for him to survive, you need to give him 99 lives.
I'll do it.
Honey, are you sure? You'll only have one life left.
Mom, I never use my lives anyway. One is more than enough for me.
Thank you so much.
Of course, Dad.
Let's go home.
Okay, question number one. Let's go. How old are you? That's so easy. I'm 20. What's 4 plus 4? 8? What kind of questions are these? What color is the sky? Be so for real. It's blue.
Hey Giselle, how have your questions been?
Mine have all been super easy. I only have 2 questions left. I'm gonna meet my soulmate in no time.
Lucky, mine are all hard.
Good luck. What liquid is vital to live? Water? Okay, here we go, my last question.
What is your brother's favorite color? But I don't have a brother. Mom? Mom?
Mom, it's almost Christmas Eve. Have you wrapped the presents yet?
Sorry, honey. I don't have enough money to buy presents this year.
Oh.
Not fair. We never get any presents for Christmas. It's the
best time of there has to be something I can do to get money.
I can just sell things I don't use anymore.
Where are you going?
I'll be right back. Hey, would you be interested in buying...
Sorry, I don't have time. I'm in a rush.
Hi, do you want to buy this?
I'm not interested.
Hi, would you want to buy this? Whoa! You dropped your wallet! Wait!
Oh my gosh, was that the prince?
Whoa. There's so much money in here. The palace? He must work there. I need to give this back. Hey, I'm here to give this to... Liam?
You mean Prince Liam?
What?
Don't be late for school. I'm never late for school anyway. Hey mom, I'm going to school.
What are you doing after school?
I'm hanging out with Gemma.
Okay, have fun, sweetie.
Bye.
Hey Giselle.
Oh, hey Gemma.
Do you want to hang out after school?
Yes, I would. Actually, I can. I'm sorry. That's weird. Why would my future self tell me to tell my mom I'm hanging out with Gemma and then not want me to hang out with Gemma?
Hello, Giselle.
Hey, Chad.
Can you meet me after school?
No, I'm gonna be busy. You know what? Sure.
Meet me in the parking lot after school.
I'll meet you there. Chad is weird. Why would future me tell me to go with him?
Hey, Giselle, are you ready?
Oh my gosh, you got new glasses.
Yeah, I did.
Can I try them on?
Sure.
Whoa, how do you even see in these? You paid £2,000 for them?
No, they were only £70. Why?
Never mind. I forgot to bring a pen. Hey, can I borrow your pen?
Yeah, here you go.
You paid £800 for this pen?
No, it was only a pound. But I do have £800 in my bank account.
Oh, so that's what that means.
What?
Nothing. It would be interesting finding out how much money our teacher has. Hey, sir. Cool book. Where'd you get it?
Interesting you ask. I got
it. Never mind. I need to go. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. Wait.
Teenage girl robs bank for £20 million.
You good?
Here's your pass.
What liquid is vital to live? Water? Okay, here we go. My last question. What is your brother's favorite color? But I don't have a brother. What? Mom? Mom?
Yes, sweetie?
Do I have a brother?
Why would you ask that?
The system asked me what my brother's favorite color is.
Come with me, hun. I need to tell you something.
What is it you need to tell me?
You do have a brother. I gave him up for adoption because I couldn't care for him.
Do you know where he is?
I have no idea. I'm sorry, honey.
I need to go find him.
Giselle, are you okay? You look like you've seen a ghost.
My mother just told me I had a brother I never knew about, and I need to find him. But I have no idea where to start.
I think I can help you.
There's only one Liam here, and it's Prince Liam. Let me see. Yeah, that's him. I'll let him know you came by.
Wait! I kind of want to give it to him in person if that's possible.
Okay, but hurry up.
Hey, do you know where Prince Liam is?
Yeah, you're speaking to him right now.
I got your wallet!
Oh, I knew I forgot something.
Well, here it is.
Thank you so much, really. How can I repay you?
Oh no, it's fine. Just consider it a Christmas present. I better get going, my family's waiting for me.
Wait! This might sound crazy, but I would like to invite you and your family here to
have
dinner.
Oh no! You don't have to.
I want to, as a thank you. So, what do you say?
Honey, today you'll get a letter on your face. You and your soulmate will have the same one.
Hey mom, look! I already got mine. It's a P.
Oh no, that can't be. Come with me right now. You can't let anybody see that letter. You have to cover it up.
Okay, that's perfect.
I don't understand though, why did I have to cover it up?
Because I said so. Don't let anybody see it. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand.
Now go have a good day at school.
Hey, Jess.
Giselle, guess what? My letter is an M. Michael is my soulmate.
No way, I'm so happy for you.
What's your letter?
Oh, I didn't get one.
Don't worry, I'm sure it'll show up. Attention class, the prince is here for his soulmate.
The prince?
Yes, he's looking for the girl with the letter P. Next. Wait.
So, what do you say?
Sure.
Perfect, see you tomorrow then. Here's an invitation card.
Mom, you won't guess what just happened.
Where have you been all this time?
Forget about that. We just got invited to have dinner with the royals.
Let me see. It's a Christmas miracle.
I know. I need to find something to wear.
This is perfect.
Wow, you look beautiful.
I love you, Mom.
I love you too. You ready to go?
Let's go. Hi, we're here for the Christmas dinner.
Hey, aren't you that girl that returned the wallet from yesterday?
That's me.
Pleasure to have you back. Enjoy the dinner.
Thank you. Your Majesty, I want to introduce you to my mom and my sister.
Pleasure to meet you both. Pleasure to meet you too. By the way, call me Liam.
Oh.
Are you ready to come inside? Everyone's waiting for you.
Let's go.